Bring your foot level with your hands. Put pressure into the floor with both your hands and your foot. Using one arm, drive motion of the thoracic spine into rotation. Keep a neutral spine position during all the movement. You can also load the ankle by rocking forward and raising the heel, then lowering the heel and rocking back.